Traditionally, drilling was done vertically, straight down into the ground. While effective, this method limits access to the oil and gas reservoirs that aren't directly below the rig. That's where directional drilling comes in. Directional drilling allows engineers to guide the wellbore to deviate from the vertical path, enabling us to reach oil and gas reserves that are even located kilometers away. With directional drilling, the wellbore can be steered at different angles. We use advanced technologies like downhole motors and steerable drill bits, which are designed to change the direction of the wellbore in real time while drilling. These tools are equipped with sensors that send data back to the surface, allowing drillers to make precise adjustments, guiding the well towards its target. Think of it like driving a remote-controlled car underground, but way more complex. But what is the path that will be followed to reach the target? Let's talk about well profiles. First, what exactly is a well profile? In simple terms, it is the path a well takes from the surface to the reservoir. Let's start with the vertical well, the simplest and most traditional profile. It is drilled straight down with no deviation. Vertical wells are still widely used when the target reservoir is directly below the drilling site. Next, we have the build and hold profile, also known as the J profile. In this design, the well starts vertically, then gradually builds an angle until it reaches the desired inclination, and it holds that angle until it penetrates the reservoir. This profile is used when the target reservoir is not directly below the drill site. It is common in offshore drilling, where we need to reach reservoirs located miles away from the platform. Up next is the S profile. Like the J profile, the well starts vertically and builds an angle, but here is the twist. It drops back down to a more vertical angle near the bottom. This profile is ideal for reaching deeper reservoirs that are horizontally offset but at a different depth, making it a bit more versatile than the J profile. Now for the horizontal wells, which is one of the most powerful applications of directional drilling. Once the drill bit reaches a certain depth, it curves and drills horizontally through the reservoir. This method is especially useful for shale formations and tight oil reservoirs, where the oil and gas are trapped in narrow layers of rock. By drilling horizontally, we expose much more of the wellbore to the oil-rich rock, significantly increasing production rates. If you thought horizontal wells were long, wait till you see the extended reach wells. These wells follow a similar horizontal trajectory but are drilled over much longer distances. They are perfect for accessing distant reservoirs from a single surface location, which is especially useful in offshore drilling. Next is the multilateral well. This advanced profile has a main well bore with multiple branches extending into different sections of the reservoir. Multilateral wells are ideal for maximizing production from a single well by tapping into various parts of the reservoir at once. Lastly, let's talk about sidetracked wells. Sometimes things don't go as planned. Maybe there is an issue like a stuck pipe, or we need to access a different part of the reservoir. That's when we drill a secondary wellbore off the original, known as a sidetrack, to bypass the problem or hit a new target. So, why use directional drilling? One key benefit is increased access to oil and gas reservoirs that were previously unreachable with traditional methods. It also reduces the number of drilling sites needed, which means less surface disturbance and a smaller environmental footprint. In fact, with just one rig, we can drill multiple wells radiating outwards, making it more efficient and cost-effective. This makes directional drilling particularly useful in urban areas or environmentally sensitive regions where surface drilling is limited. Of course, directional drilling is not without its challenges. Maintaining wellbore stability while drilling at different angles can be tricky, and downhole equipments need to be extremely durable to withstand high pressures and temperatures. But with advancements in automation and AI-driven drilling technologies, the future of directional drilling looks bright. So that's a quick look at how directional drilling is revolutionizing the oil and gas industry. It is efficient, cost-effective, and helps us unlock oil and gas reserves that were once out of reach. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on our future content. Let us know in the comments what other oil and gas topics you would like to explore next. Thanks for watching.